Mr. Kipling, your new Bramley apple and custard pies are a revelation, I said, reaching for my second. Look, Mr. Kipling replied, would you mind if we talked about something other than cakes for a change? It's just that I have to spend my whole day making cakes, and at night I'd like to talk about something else, like football maybe, and you're eating me out of house and home. Ah, I replied,
please get your hand off my throat, Mr. Kipling.
Not until you promise to shut up about the buggering cakes, announced Mr. Kipling acidly, as he grabbed my testicles firmly in one hand. All right, all right, I uttered impeccably. I won't do it any more. Promise, inquired Mr. Kipling, slightly releasing his grip. I promise, I stated forthwith, provided I can have just one more of your exceedingly good Jaffa slices. Now, what shall I have first, Mr. Kipling? The succulent hazelnut and toffee fruit cup?
No!
Ha, laughed Mr. Kipling cheekily as I slumped into unconsciousness. Perhaps now you'll learn to keep away from me and my kind, you bastard. I think so, I replied. But do you think I could possibly indulge in just one more cherry tart?